So, Danka, got more work for me?
Maybe. You got an ion blaster? I need someone to hit a stash for me, but you'll need one to get inside.
I can mod my blaster. Been doing it for years. Just need the parts.
You know what? I got a contact, a Pantoran named Bilo. Owns a pawn shop nearby. I'll tell him you're coming.
Really? I mean, thanks, Danka.
Yeah. You get that blaster working, call me. And Kay, I'm not the only one who'll give you work. Take a breath, ask around. There's always some action to find out here.
New tricks. What are we up to now? Angel. Come on, Nyx. Terminal specification. One of
them. He said this jacket was authentic Gundam leather. I know it would not have been suspicious.
The Abbot Dodo. The ancestor of the common Abbot Tofa. As you can see, it shares a very similar bone structure. What I find fascinating, however,
our expedition to Fallen Mound shows that the Abbot Dodo was a journey into the unknown. This mound, nestled in the heart of the steppe, a calmer, more serene testament to the moon's tumultuous weather. And a weather station, the casualty of the mound's collapse. And a stark reminder of areas inherent danger. At its heart, we discovered an artifact of significant interest, an inconspicuous piece of amberine that some believe has health-preserving property. Regretfully, we had to abandon the research site after some local predators attacked our encampment. Alright. Well, this is the place.
Hey, you Bilo? Danka sent me.
Ah, yes. I heard you were coming.
Great. And, got any ion energy converters for blasters?
You new around here? Those aren't legal. Only syndicates have hardware like that.
Oh! Okay, right. Waka, I need a black market part for my blaster.
have to steal that. Either from the Pikes or Crimson Dawn. If they trust you, they'll let you walk right into their turf. But if they don't...
I gotta keep it quiet. I got it.
Right. Can they do one of them, huh? Right. Get out of here and... Taking from Spoon District.
Crimson Dawn territory.
Right now.
Hey, Nix, the button over there.
Just inside.
Someone nearby.
Hey, Waka. Where would Crimson Dawn stash their blaster parts?
I heard they got a big safe house full of stolen gear. If they got it, that's where it'll be.
Come get him. That's it.
Nix.
What do you see?
Hit him.
Attack.
Oh no! You're going to be okay! That's enough! No running from me!
You hit that again.
Get the button, Nix. You want that, Nix?
I'm good.
Good boy. Nix, over there. Someone around, Nix?
Get back to it. This way.
Relax already. I got it.
Showtime, Nix.
Hold on.
Over there.
Wait.
Hi. Come on.
You aren't going anywhere.
All right, Nix. Let's
Nix,
try again.
Get that button over there.
Thank you.
that Gigi Sagraba
is. Ruta, Nova B.
Sacramo Chu.
Alright, here we come again.
Go get him, buddy.
No need to worry.
Alright, 1, 2.
Yeah, there. Anyone could be out here. What?
Come on.
All right, Nix. Go get him.
What?
Something bad?
I guess not. We're clear. Back to it.
Nix, attack.
Your time.
Should have sprinted, maybe. Back in again.
Open that button. Push that button.
Ready, Nix?
All right, Nix, go get him.
Understood.
Someone nearby?
We'll have the city soon.
Three there, two there. Underneath.
Somebody around, Nix? Get him, Nix.
I'm exhausted. All this standing around is making me hungry.
Oh, I'll help!
Come on, Nix.
What do you see?
see something?
Everything's under control. I'm in trouble.
It's showtime, buddy.
Hold on.
Got something, bud?
We're clear, but stay alert.
I'll report back with any news.
What do you see? Take him down, Nix.
Hope it was worth it.
Serious, it was. Got a couple.
I don't think Alira made the right choice.
Hey, buddy, hit that button.
Again, here it is.
Nix, put on a show. Got something, bud. Put on a show, Nix.
What is that? Hey, stop that! Finally!
Come on. You were supposed to be distracted. Nix.
I don't think Alira made the right choices. I just don't know how she could have made such a big mistake.
Alira is still the boss out here, and she has ears everywhere.
Oh, yeah? Then why doesn't she do something about that rat, K-Vess? She's been working with Gorak.
Come on. You've never done jobs for other syndicates.
Not the direct competition.
Allure knows what she's doing, and loyalty costs a lot these days.
Yeah? Well, apparently she's been cheaping out.
Right, Nick. Get this done.
Psst, open Nick's the vent. Push that button. Get him, Nix.
What is this? What?
What do you see?
Come on.
Fine. You got me.
All right, get back in there. We can.
Hey, buddy, hit that button.
Ruin our reputation with them. Robots sneaking around. Alright, Nick.
Alright, Nix. Go get him.
I can barely think of here.
All clear. Glory's on its way.
Hey. Run around like that.
Someone nearby? Got something, bud?
Hello, everyone. Yeah. What was that? Me?
See something?
That's enough excitement for one day. Back to it.
Ready? Come up here now. Come on.
What do you see?
I feel exposed out here.
It's clear, but keep an eye out.
There's a giant pile of bodies.
Nix, attack.
On. Ready, Nyx?
Come on, back to it.
You're not gonna? Give me another. Still up there.
Easy to lose a tail here.
Someone around next.
Come on.
No contact.
Should check on the vendors.
Oh, I should see about the shipment.
Get him, buddy.
That's it. Come on, get in that. Really?
Got something, bud. Get him, Nix. Someone nearby?
Oh, no.
Let's see.
Come on, Nick. Now just get straight in there. What we got over here?
See something? What do you see?
We're over there.
Sneaky time, little guy. Got something, bud? What do you see?
He's seeing it.
He's dead. Search the area. Turn this place upside down.
Nix, get that for me.
Get in
fast
there.
Enough, I guess.
What we got here?
Let's see.
Alright, it's clear down here. I hope so.
Must be the safe house.
Dainty Ears is definitely gonna win.
Hey, this will work.
Oh, no.
Your intel was good. I have the part. You got a workshop or something I can use?
I'll do you one better. There's a workbench on the Trailblazer I got up and running. I've also moved her to a proper dock at a settlement called Jaunta's Hope. Somewhere nicer, more comfortable.
Okay.
One, two, three. None of them are right. Okay. Two of them. You there, you there. Okay, so. Yeah, all right, good. What's out of the hand of me?
Come on, I'm a good stop.
Grazing field. Okay. I want to be sending out the kill squad.
You should be.
Thank you. If we get out that way. Around here is the the races.
Hold on, Nick.
All right, ready, Nick?
This is life for us now, huh, Nix? We're on our own. Like, really on our own. With a death mark. But we can lose it. Just need to make enough to survive. Until we land a score so big, nobody can hold us back. Ever. We set for life. Hold tight. Sorry, where were we?
Attention!
The tree.
We found our stolen supplies at a pirate camp. An assault team is on its way to recover Imperial property.
Oh. Yeah, I need to get some more back to...
Just hope. Okay, so this is where Waka brought the trailblazer.
All right, that's what I've been looking for.
The Empire's working with the syndicates. They say they're protecting us.
There it is.
You looking for sheep parts?
Whoa. Check out the ship, Nix. Waka's been busy. Waka, you did this all yourself?
Uh-huh. It's hard work, but it'll all be worth it when she hits the atmosphere and soars.
Yeah. You ready for those fuel injectors yet?
No. Soon. Hold on to them for now. Pricey parts can disappear around here.
All right.
There's the workbench.
Where is... More rewards can be found in the delivery crate back of the trial blade. Some say skill is what makes it successful smart, but let me tell you, it's not. Having the right equipment ensures gambling is fun, spending your credits on the right gear. Decent gear is available at City Tailors and Syndicates. Hold the premium stuff. If you've earned their respect, they might They might sell to you for the rest. They keep it heavily guarded in compounds. From what I hear, the best gear is hidden in stashes across the galaxy. I've sourced a few places nearby.
Sliro was right. Sliro put a death mark on me. Okay. Okay. We just gotta figure something out before Zarek Besh finds us.
Imperial Cody Hunter Brawler. Thank you. upgrading the blaster. Kay's blaster can be improved and customized at the Trailblazer's workbench. Unique key parts are required to build powerful new blaster configurations. Blaster configuration key parts are awarded by special individual met during Kay's journey. Other materials needed to upgrade the blaster can be purchased from merchants stolen from material compounds found in concealed smuggler's cases. Final upgrades require unique key parts. Where to find those will be added to the journal. And rely on module configuration that shield droid. Okay. And then
haven't done that in a while. Danka, my blaster's good to go. You gonna give me that job now?
Yeah, Philo mentioned you'd stop by. I'll send you the location of the stash. Get inside and take what's in there.
All right, I can do that.
Good. Find me in Jonta's Hope when you're done.
Let's get out of here.
Come on, get up here.
This is the location Dunk has sent me. Ooh, that capacitor looks dead. Guess this is why I needed the ion mod. There we go. I'll just take these then.
Exalted one, I've managed to make inroads on Toshara. This will be the first of many credit deliveries you can expect from this operation. Let me also take a moment to thank you again for sparing life. Unlike those, the other Hutton forces, I do not take the opportunity lightly and will repay it as much as I can. Yours is
We're going too slow.
Not yet.
Care to take a look?
You're having a bad day. Didn't quite get that.
Thieves have stolen my motivation actuator. Please end my humiliation. That's what the little guy said.
Aren't you gonna help?
Not my droid.
Governor Thornton has sold our future for a couple extra credits. We need to show him that we won't back down.
Alright, what's in here? Got up there then.
Dunka, hey, here's what I got. Some sort of tracking transponder. Bunch of credits, too.
Keep them. Wasn't after those anyway. Huts didn't want to pay tribute, so now instead of their little cash, this transponder will lead them straight to me.
Remind me not to get on your bad side.
Don't worry. I'm good to those I can trust. Which is why I'm gonna give you a tip.
A tip? Like more money?
No. Something better. I got some friends who could help you out. Get you a better slicing kit. Rig that speeder of yours. You'll have to track him down yourself. But that should be enough to get you started.
Thanks. I mean, information is more valuable than credits, right?
You know, you can keep those little revelations to yourself. Talk soon, kid.
Oh, yeah. Boosting the speed up.
Hey, I'm looking for someone who can rig my speeder.
Trouble with the winds, huh?
Is it that obvious?
Celo Rovac is the best bike modder on this side of the Hydean, but she's not keen on strangers.
That's okay. Neither am I.
She hasn't been around lately. Maybe her friends in Kadua know where she is.
Kadua? Yeah, that's,
Just outside Mirogana. It's a wind fishing settlement.
Right. Wind fishing. Obviously.
Right. I was somewhere.
For those injectors. Bring them to me and then we should be able to fly.
Finally. All right, I'm on my way.
Can I...
Want to upgrade your ship?
Okay.
Right. Got those injectors.
Okay.
Hey, got the fuel injectors here.
Perfect. Let's get them installed.
Okay, upgrading the Trailblazer. Enhancing the Trailblazer is essential to overcoming challenging encounters in space combat. Ship mechanics have the skills to improve and personalize the Trailblazer for a price. Materials needed for these upgrades are available for purchase from merchants in pirate territory space. Yeah, that.
All right, fuel injectors are good. Just give me a minute to get her ready for takeoff.
This looks like it's seen better days.
It flies, kinda. You got another job for me?
How do you feel about crossing imps?
Not good. Kate, tell her not good.
I thought that's a no-no around here.
That's why we pin it on the pikes.
And how do I know Crimson Dawn won't burn me after I pull this off?
You don't. But that's the game we play. And yeah, I play it better than most. You just have to sneak into an Imperial station and delete some data. Easy.
In space? No. She's not ready yet.
I'll be fine.
I was talking about her.
We'll get it done.
There. She can fly now. But the hyperdrive is still on the fritz.
Oh, so I still can't jump. Guess the core worlds will have to wait.
All right, traveled. Not ready for that one yet.
Got sheep parts if you want them. Peter McKenna.
Ready next?
Down to right now, gonna be here somewhere. I guess we're not reading that.
This isn't working.
Flip it the other way.
You think I haven't tried that?
Hey, this is Kadua, right?
Maybe. What's an off-worlder like you doing here?
I'm looking for Sila Rovac.
Why? You Empire?
No, I heard she can rig my speeder.
CeeLo left. We don't know where she is.
Can't believe you're still protecting her after what she did. Well, I'm not. She's living cliffside, near Jaunta's Hope.
Got it. Jaunta's Hope. Come on, there's a faster way.
Here anywhere? Shop. Plenty of bikes.
Are you CeeLo? I need to kick up the power on my speeder.
I don't work with off-worlders anymore. But you look like you're out of options. Got a name?
Right, sorry. It's Kay. Kay Vess.
I can help you, Kay. But if you want a real kick, I'll need a part. An atmospheric accelerator. The imps have one in their wind harvester.
I mean, why don't I just steal it for you then?
Oh yeah? Then take these. They'll power down the turbine and that's your way in.
All right, sounds good. I'll take care of it and meet you back here.
I'll send the coordinates.
Right. Another quest. But all right, then I jump off again. Finish the rest later.